smooth and creamy are two words which are often used to describe certain foods, and almost always together. Dairy produce particularly is better thought of with higher levels of smoothness and creaminess. The dairy producer has the challenge of maintaining this preferred texture in a consumer environment in which awareness of fat content is increasing, meaning the content is expected to be decreasing. However, fats are traditionally responsible for providing that smooth and creamy texture through their physical and chemical attributes. Yogurt is an ideal example of a dairy food with differing fat level varieties. Also, non-food items, for example cosmetic creams, are judged similarly: richness, silkiness, and firmness. What factors affect the creaminess, and by how much? Is creaminess measurable, and so can it be controlled? The FTC texture analyzer can test yogurt for creaminess and so compare a low or zero fat alternative to the traditional product. Food texture can be scientifically classified by a number of mechanical attributes, primarily hardness, cohesiveness, viscosity, springiness, adhesiveness, fracturability, chewiness, and gumminess. Secondary parameters may also be relevant, including firmness, strength, yield, consistency, flow, or spreadability. Consumers judge the quality of food in a sensory manner. A consumer may describe the sensory quality of food with different terms, for example, ripe, crisp, soft, fresh, rich, smooth, and creamy. They evaluate the texture primarily through mouthfeel, fingerfeel, or the way the product behaves when being prepared. A product like yogurt, which is semi-solid in nature, may exhibit several characteristics related to the way it yields, flows, shows firmness, and also displays a preferred appearance, all experienced when either serving or eating. Back extrusion is a representative method to test the texture of a product which exhibits this combination of attributes. The sample is compressed and penetrated initially, then, as the product is displaced, it flows back around the probe whilst being restricted by the container. The relative size of the probe, which acts like a piston or a plunger, and the sample presentation container, acting like a cylinder, may be varied to provide a more representative simulation or obtain a valuable spread of data. The TMS texture analyzer is fitted with a Perspex smooth-edged cylindrical probe to allow uninhibited flow, and a suitably rated load cell is used to maximize the measurement accuracy. The automated test program is easily written with the familiar Windows-based environment. Commands are selected to perform the steps. The yogurt's firmness is calculated from the maximum force to quantify the ability of the yogurt to hold its shape or form peaks. Other calculations, such as the work to extrude, can also be included. The program can be saved to a library and recalled for reuse. The touchscreen controlled texture analyzer runs tests at the push of a button with minimal training, ideal for production areas. For increased relevance, testing is performed with the samples in their individual serving tubs, the context in which a consumer will first experience the yogurt's firmness. The container is secured to the table with double-sided tape. The test procedure will lower the probe to touch the yogurt surface and then move down through the sample with a 40mm stroke, displacing most of the product. Real-time graphing clearly shows the behavior of the sample under test. Features of the curve can be identified which indicate ideal or undesirable sensory characteristics and the calculated values correlated to preferred quality benchmarks. This close containment also increases the accuracy of measurement of the firmness and the resistance to flow of the semi-solid product, as low viscosity is likely to correlate well to a creamy sensation. Further insight into the texture can be gained from the work calculation and also the shape of the curve. Any initial resistance to flow would be observable. The texture analyzer can repeat the test to allow comparison of the different formulations. Pass and fail criteria may be useful to highlight a shortfall in the measured firmness of the zero fat sample against the baseline target. The TL software can export to Excel for further examination and traceability, and format the results in a user customizable report style. Analysis of the measured data brings understanding to the effect of variables in the product supply chain, and therefore the ability to optimize quality. With an accurate and repeatable texture analysis capability, the producer of dairy products or similarly textured cosmetics can confidently measure the effect of changes to ingredients, formulation, and preparation. For example, alternative emulsifiers to improve the smoothness and mixing of the zero-fat yogurt, or a skincare preparation using less expensive, ethically sourced, or animal-friendly raw materials. A texture analyzer enables objective, quantified evaluation of sensory characteristics for an accurate and repeatable way to control the perceived quality of the products. Food Technology Corporation can work with you to design fixtures and develop test methodologies to meet your own unique requirements and quality standards, to control yogurt texture and compare creaminess.